Hi, welcome to Diecast Machinery. My name is Emilio Hernandez. Today I'll be running a Sterlco Model F6026-DX. This is a dual zone, 24 kW per zone, 48 kW total. The maximum operating temperature on this unit is 500 degrees Fahrenheit per zone. The voltage on this unit is 480 volts AC. This unit does contain water cooling. DCM number is 5578.
We will now power up zone 1 and set the controller to reach its maximum rated operating temperature. Zone 1 has reached its set point temperature. We will now initiate the cooling process in Zone 1. Zone 1 has safely reached the appropriate temperature to shut off the zone. We will now power up Zone 2 and set the controller to reach its maximum radiant operating temperature. Zone 2 has reached its set point temperature. We will now initiate the cooling process in Zone 2. Zone 2 has safely reached the appropriate temperature to shut off this zone. This concludes our video demonstration. Thank you for watching, and please click the link below to visit our website for more information.